Hey guys, what's up? My name is Katie. Welcome back to my channel. Today, all is right in the world. I'm clearly happy and high energy. Today, all is right in the world because we are on our way to see NCT Dream. So I'm so excited today. Normally, we're obviously flying or they're already in our city, but I'm visiting Nashville for the holidays and they're playing Jingle Ball in Atlanta. So me, Miranda, Ashley, we are road tripping down to Atlanta. The show is tomorrow. I'm so excited. Cam flies in tomorrow morning at like 5 a.m. That's disgusting, but we will be picking her up because we're good friends. But it's just going to be so amazing and so exciting. I cannot wait. Bringing you guys along as always. Woo! We rage. Made it to Atlanta and look at our so fun, beautiful view. Wow, literally down there is a little park and then can't really tell, but
aquarium. Aquarium. Where's
the venue?
Venue
is
it working?
Over there. And that's the Ferris wheel that 127 rode on whenever they were in Atlanta in January. Which also, that was the last time me and Miranda were in Atlanta, was whenever we were here for 127 at this exact arena, so.
In January.
In and January. It's and it's December. So we're starting and ending the year.
With Mark.
We are gonna go to Urban Outfitters because Ash needs to rethink her outfit for tomorrow. So we're gonna do that. We're gonna round around, get some cool fade. It's gonna be a good time. How are you feeling?
I feel great.
I'm so excited.
I feel great, amazing, incredible. We've had some trials, but we've overcome.
This hotel. I'm gonna file a complaint to the Westin. I'm filing a complaint to the Westin, but yeah. I also really do want to ride that Ferris wheel at some point. Just because we gotta see how much it is. Oh, it's so fun. Oh. Guys, that's the literal Ferris wheel. Like that Ferris wheel is this Ferris wheel. What the heck? Hey Slayer. We went to Urban. I got a shirt for $3. Miranda got one for $5. And Ashley
got a whole outfit for $30.
Sar. We rage. And now we're at this little marketplace and it's so fun.
I'm so excited for this corn dog. It's free.
Me too. I'm so hungry. Okay, I'm gonna use the flash. Up, down. Oh god. Never. Oh my god. This is a haunted video. Ashley, from this distance, looks crazy. Okay, it is currently 6 a.m. We just got Cammy from the airport. We're eating McDougs. And we're just having a good time. Oh god.
Me, us with Yaka.
It is about noon. It's like 1. We slept. We got back from picking up Cam at 5 a.m. We slept in the hotel for like 4 hours, but now we are up. I think that is throw up on the ground. That's awesome. And now we are going over to Starbucks to... Oh, okay.
Next
to you. She's eating. We're going to Starbucks to vibe for a little bit. Cam, how do you feel? Me and Cam have never seen Dream together.
I know.
Oh my god. And now, I've ulted Dream for a while, but now you officially ult Dream. So And this is Ashley's first time seeing Dream.
Super excited. I'm stoked.
Ah, it's gonna be so amazing.
And I'm just here.
And this is mine and Miranda's 7th time this year.
So 7th time seeing Mark this year.
Oh. Why? When was Chuck not there? Oh, 127. Where? Cam, did you bring it?
Did you bring it?
Oh, I have it with me everywhere I go.
24/7, I be doing my thing.
I always pull up with the beatbox.
Always. She's always on that grind.
Cam is currently sending out the photo cards she sold to be here. So, she sold to be on this trip.
Slightly upset I couldn't get a first look.
What?
I said slightly upset I couldn't get a first look at the Uni photo card.
I mean, $200 Uni photo card.
It's insane.
You know, to be a rich K-pop stan,
good for you.
Is my dream.
In your dream.
Yes.
We're going to do the Ferris wheel. It's going to be so fun.
Yay. I love heights.
Do you? No. I love heights.
But I love a Ferris wheel.
Yeah! Where do I get a ticket? Is it open?
When is it open? When is it open?
I'm confused. Here we go.
Here we go.
Here we go. He's here. He's here.
He's here.
He's here.
He's here. I mean, not that it matters, but he's here.
Sweetie. Wow. I love a Ferris wheel.
Ferris wheel. Ferris
I love
wheel.
It. Even when the sky is gray and I don't see a light of day,
purple rain.
Oh, here we go.
I'm gonna die. Cause I finally get back to you. Hey, sorry.
Oh, yeah. Okay, fit check. Miranda is so cutie, so cool. She has her dream hoodie on, and then she also has surprise. Oh. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, not. Yeah, perfect. It's us, Hedgehog. You know what it means. Ashley Slayer. She looks so cutie. Cameron. Oh, slay, slay, slay. Slay, slay, slay. Slay, slay, slay. Santa slay.
This will say something else on the back.
Exactly, exactly.
But for now, show.
Give me.
Pick it up.
Eek.
And then I also have my mark headband and my Prada mark, which I almost forgot.
I am making...
Don't worry.
Eek.
I was like, what should I put on the back? I need to make something really creative.
Perfect.
Okay, I'll finish the headband.
Oh, what?
I'll finish the headband by the time we get there.
We're going over the venue now. Mark just posted a video, and it was the most foul thing.
Vile.
But we're going over to the venue, and we are going to probably just eat and, like, vibe before. So, I'm going to throw up. Let's actually, like, have a second for a second.
Let's have a second for a second.
I love the Dreamies so much. They mean so much to me. I'm so excited. I can't do this.
One thing about Katie.
One thing about me.
She's a dreamy.
Cam is currently making her headband with tape in the CNN Center. That's literally the venue right there. We're eating french fries. Ashley's being cute. Oh, and the radio station asked us to take a picture of us, and they said it's going to be on their socials, and I'm going to look like an idiot. So that's cool.
But the funny thing is that, like, they reposted Mark on their story, so we're hoping... I'm hoping. Katie's not. I'm hoping they're posted immediately after Mark.
That'd be so funny.
With the Chandler sign.
Okay, I'm so proud of Chandler. Okay, considering. It looks great. It looks so... If you get close.
Don't do that.
You see the tape, but it looks amazing. Also, look, we got little freebies, but they're little sprouts. That's so cutie. I love
it. I just...
You slayed that. Also, we got a lot of freebies.
Tape.
That's incredible. You did such a good job.
Wait, the highlight of the freebies, though?
Yeah.
Let me get it out.
Nikki!
Let's go!
Nikki!
Let's go
again.
Let's go.
Let's win again.
Sorry. Okay, we're about to go inside. Doors are opening. Eep!
Fun.
Also, there's a fry on my mark sign. Hey!
Guess
who?
Oliver.
That's the
same building as Guess Who?
Oliver. That's the
same building as
Stray
Kids.
Last time I was here was for
127.
Yeah.
I was here for 17. This is
crazy.
For Dream?
I was
here for
Dream. Just
kidding.
Dream!
You said 17. Just kidding.
Okay. Sorry, I have to interrupt this vlog because after this clip, guys, it gets so crazy. So, long story short, me and Cam got to meet NCT Dream. I can't believe that that's even like words coming out of my mouth, but it's true. So I wanted to give you guys a rundown because it was so hectic and so chaotic. I got like zero video talking about it. So so basically they were doing like an artist experience for every artist at Jingle Ball, but it was like all contest based. So we didn't win, obviously. So we were just vibing, having a good time, getting to the venue, walking to our seats. I see like artist experience check-in. So I'm like, let's go check the vibes. Let's, why not? Go over there. See people checking in, and like I've known people that have gotten into meet and greets at Jingle Ball before by simply like asking. So I was like, what do I have to lose? So these two people were walking away, long story short, and I was like, hi, excuse me, not trying to bother you, but did you get the artist experience? They were so nice. They were like, yeah, we did. And I was like, okay, great, like what artist did you get, if you don't mind me asking, and like how did they split it up? They were like, oh yeah, like they just gave us a random, like assigned all the winners a random artist, and we got I think they're like NCT Dream, jaw on the floor, because I have like my mark headband, my sign, all the things, so does Cam. So I was like, oh my gosh, like I'm not trying to be rude, but I would do basically anything for the wristband that you currently have on your arm. And they were just so nice about it, like they clearly didn't care at all, and they were just very much like, you know what, whatever. So they ended up giving us their wristbands, and then they were like, also the meet and greet starts like right now. So we were like, oh my god. So we go in there, and then we're literally sitting in there, we're just like, what just happened? Like literally, what's going on? We're in this little room, there's like 15 people, and basically the members are going to come out, they're going to do a quick interview, and then we're going to do like one big group photo. And it was just crazy. Like me and Cam, the whole time before like it started, we were just sitting in that room, and we were like, why are we here? Like, how did this happen? So it was crazy. I've never been so thankful and grateful to anyone in my entire life. Like, and it was sweet. The members came out, they did their little interview, which there's a few clips that I'll add. And it was just really sweet. And then afterwards, like they took away the only barrier between us, and we were able to just like go up and stand for the picture. So Cam was able to like talked to a bunch of the members, and I like made a point to say hi to like everyone. So it was really sweet. Like I didn't really say much because I was just like nervous, and also it was just like there was so much going on, honestly, like it was kind of chaotic. But I made a point to literally say like hi to every single member. I was like, hi Mark, and then I'd turn and Runjin like right there, I was like, hi Runjin, and then I turned and Jenna was like right there, I was like, hi Jenna. So I like made a point to say hi to everyone. And it was just the craziest thing. Also the fact that I'm just like in the center of the photo with my Proud of Mark sign. Like what? Oh my god, that Proud of Mark sign like started out at 127 tour in January, and by the end of this year it's in a photo with Dream. Like craziest thing ever. But seriously, like I'm just so thankful to the Lord, to the universe, to just Cam, to the Dreamies, to IR Radio, to those people. Like I'm genuinely so grateful, because not to get cheese balls, but why did I say that? But this year has been really hard and crazy and awful for a lot of reasons. And I'm not one to like hone in on that and talk about that a lot, but NCT, and like whether it was watching their videos, listening to their music, or going on tour and being able to make all these memories with my friends or whatever it might be, like the happiest moments of my year were all of those moments basically. So to get to end the year with this, craziest thing ever. So yeah, there's really not that much left of the vlog, but I'm gonna let you guys get to it. Enjoy the rest of the video. I love you, thank you for watching, hope you have a great Christmas and a happy new year, and way more fun stuff coming in 2024. Okay, bye
guys. Yeah, of course, guys, what in the world? I don't. Oh my god.
This thing I've ever. This is insane.
Will be triggered a fever.
Yes!
Very.
Yes!
It's very happy. Yeah, it's okay. Kind of like EDM. So, yeah, so today we're gonna do the song.
Yay! The response is perfect.
We're trying to be
beautiful. This is a good question.
Thank you.
2024, our resolution for 2024 is to just like make the best album we've ever released before. You know what I mean? Like the best album. We're actually preparing for the album already, and we feel like it might be the best one yet. So 2024 is going to be big, guys.
I'm excited. Yay.
Thank you. thank you so much for coming to Atlanta. We are so excited to see you all perform tonight.
Thank you.
You guys good? Bro, I just interviewed NCT Dream backstage.